Hey SquaresVille, I'm Jo, also known as Imprinted Heart 8, and I do a lot of writing, so my question to you for your Q&A video is this. When writing a character, or in your case, acting out a character, do you find yourself acting out certain traits which are relatable to you, or do you take on a totally different persona? Stay square and fight the robots.